You know, I know why the Cobalt Scholarship is intense, because there's so many scholarships, there's so much you have to think about and what you have to know about yourself and how much work you have to get at in life, and that taught me a lot. And then reading about Eloise is intense, you know, like how much people she had to go through, how much, you know, negativity she underwent and still have that drive to go through. I'm very proud of her, you know. She's inspired people who've applied for the Cobalt Scholarship. She really did inspire me reading her life story. I'm like, wow, she did all this just for her tribe, and she went against all the odds, and I admire her very much.
Thank you for help paving the way for so many other people to achieve great things like she did.
Say, like, your inspiration for Native people all across the country. You, like, paved the way for Native people. And I'm just so grateful that you were able to do that. And your dedication is just unforgettable. And you made an impact that will last, like, back basically forever. And you also inspired so many, like, Native students to not give up, to always persevere, and to not let the Western educational system or government, like, I guess, hold you back from, like, reaching your goals, no matter what that may be.
If Eloise were here right now, I would just say, I would tell her how much of an inspiration she is and what a good role model for not giving up in what she believes in and persisting.
It really inspired me because she was so passionate. And it was crazy, you know, all that time that she put and all that effort, she dedicated her life to that. It was amazing that someone is that dedicated to a cause and a purpose and believes in that, you know, without ever giving up.
To be honest, I'd probably just give her a hug, like, you know.
And being a Cobalt Scholar, I mean, it's in that message itself. If it wasn't for her, you know, if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be a Cobalt Scholar. I wouldn't be here, you know, because the scholarships helped by funding my education, and